single office haircut, just a general haircut, or... Oh, okay. Sounds good. Now we should look in your interview. No. Yeah. So you're new to the wolf world, and new to werewolf, and you're... Oh, yeah? You just got turned, you say? To become half a werewolf. As you can tell, obviously. Okay. Then she just get a little closer. She just stays still for a minute. Okay, is it a particular way you want the sides or? Or anything like that, or... Okay. Good. Shave real quick. So stay nice and still. So stay nice and still. So how do you feel being a young werewolf? Oh yeah, pretty good. Yeah, that's good. I haven't been one for a very long time. I got changed into one at the age of 28. Now of course this was many. As you can imagine, I'm over 200 years old now. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, because once, I guess, there's a special spell that Dr. Wolf puts in. He's royal. I mean, he's like freaking like 550 years old. So he's been doing this for a long time. He's been practicing it since like, probably talking at least 400 years, probably. Yeah, because somewhere around, when he was about 80 to 100 years old, he started. Basically, if you're born, you got shot, you'll heal up within 10 seconds. And it'll grow new skin and everything. Just like that. Which is what makes us unstoppable for wars. And how, partially a lot to how the humans won so many wars. You know, especially here in America. Because they had this, and discovered us, and for, and kind of like a truce where they'll stop bothering us and trying to take us out. Or at least attempting. conditioner.